The Hyde Novices Hurdle. 2 mile, 5 furlong, novices. Martin's Music up the top for Stu Gray, 9-1. Night Fever, a favourite, Thunder Bay, Jim Murray, Villa de la Plata, Baying Princess, Deer Hunter, Kate of the Glen, Martin Leedham. And they're racing. Villa de la Plata. That reminds me of that, is it an Argentinian or Brazil team? River Plate? Oh, I thought that was an interesting name for a football team. River Plate. It's like Brighton. Now, I love Brighton, as you know. The Seagulls, fantastic. But really, couldn't they have picked a Seahawk? Some sort of more aggressive bird than a seagull? Like, I know they get aggressive fighting over a chip. There's no doubt about it. They're savage. That's how life rolls, isn't it? I suppose you're looking the other way. The old seagulls flying high above and they, you know, they shit on you. From above, that's what seagulls do. And Brighton did that to Man U, didn't they? And what was that other team they did it to? Arsenal, that's it. Anyway, over the third. Thunder Bay is our leader, and we've seen that the leaders can go all the way here today. Not sure how that works out in a big track like Cheltenham. I can understand it at Moonee Valley or Caulfield. Anyway, it's Thunder Bay. At least three clear from Kate of the Glen and Night Fever together. Just in behind them there is Martin's Music, joining those two now. And behind them, Villa de la Plata, Baying Princess and Deer Hunter. Around this left-hander and up the hill they run. And Thunder Bay. Leads by two to Kate of the Glen, Martin's Music and Night Fever. And then we've got Villa de la Plata, and which has fallen. God, you don't see many fall on the hurdles, do you? In the game, at least. And you know you've been awfully unlucky when your horse falls in a hurdle race. That's all I can say. And at the tail is Deer Hunter. Thunder Bay skips over that one, leading by 2.5 to Martin's Music. Baying Princess moves up on the outside to move into second, and Kate of the Glen. Then a little gap, not much of a gap, to Night Fever and Deer Hunter. So we're down to 6 horses. Someone's going to miss out on prize money. And Thunder Bay still leads. Not as far now. Baying Princess is just creeping up closer. Then we've got Kate of the Glen and Deer Hunter. Night Fever and Martin's Music. 6 furlongs left to run. Two more flights to get over. Thunder Bay, Baying Princess now moving up on its outside, 3/4 away. 2 links to Deer Hunter. Jumped a little quicker the second horse, but not much. They run on down now towards the 3.5 furlong pole, and the pace quickens up. And Kate of the Glen and Martin's Music have been caught flat-footed. Into third is Night Fever and Deer Hunter trying to run on. 2.5 furlongs, there's one more to get over, and they should be running down to it fairly soon. Thunder Bay's well clear from Baying Princess, Deer Hunter, now starting to drop off Night Fever. Up and over the last they go, and this horse will win easily. Bang Princess with a second win from Deer Hunter. Inside the half now, Bang Princess is getting closer but won't be fast enough. And Thunder Bay wins from Bang Princess, Deer Hunter, Night Fever and Kate of the Glen, and Martin's Music lost the jockey. It's bad luck for Stu. Anyway, Thunder Bay wins for Jim Murray, congratulations. Second, Bang Princess, Darren Thompson. Third, Deer Hunter, Joshua Sullivan. Fourth, Night Fever, Hollywood Hinton. And fifth, Kate of the Glen, Martin Leedham.